Yo, 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 welcome back. It's your boy, Made Man Mello, coming to you back live with some more Crackdown. Let's get it. Sorry about the little brown paper that's around the camera right now. I'm eating some Jenkins barbecue ribs, and it ain't going nowhere. It ain't going nowhere. Hopefully everyone had a bright and wonderful day. I sort of did, chilling at work at the rec center. Chilling, watching videos. Took a look at EA's little show. The only thing that tickled my fancy was Star Wars, of course. Everything else was, don't really play The Sims, don't play Destiny anymore, haven't even picked up the controller to even play Anthem. So all that other stuff was like, Madden is quite intriguing. I'm not a Madden player whatsoever, but it looks pretty good. But But that Star Wars, though. That Star Wars is something serious. It's something serious. That's all I gotta say. I want to see more of it. Hopefully they'll let...
Agency Intel suggests that the Central Dome is connected to the Shigen
security
via
a network
showcase. Of tunnels. Expect more resistance than first impressions might suggest.
Does that light say... Boy, when he drew him in with the lightsaber, I mean, with the force, he stuck him with the lightsaber? Man. Come on, Doc. Can't get no better than that.
Gang hit squad sighted, Agent. Be prepared.
I ain't gonna know. Get it. Oh.
Oh,
agent, the greater your altitude when you dispose of a criminal, the more your agility improves as a side effect.
Chat. Let's go. Yeah, so hilarious with this. Thank you.
Come on.
Get it. Gun down.
Your firearm skills are almost at their peak, Agent. The use of firearms and precision targeting is second nature to you. Downloading new agency intel to your personal network, Agent.
Rodrigo Alvarez is dead. Without Alvarez to push them to their physical limits, Los Muertos gang members are unlikely to stay in shape. Do not allow yourself to become complacent by this news, Agent.
Rodrigo Alvarez is dead.
It transpires that Alvarez was also responsible for maintaining the fitness of the guards closest to Los Muertos' kingpin. The simple fact is, without Alvarez's influence, the Kingpin's guards will not be as robust. Your projected probability of success with the removal of the Los Muertos Kingpin has now increased.
Adios.
With Garcia and his crew out of the way, the street soldiers have grouped together for a final show of force. Peacekeepers have sighted a riot over by Funland, near the Ferris wheel. Get over there now and clean up this district once and for all. Squads are bad news, Agent, but at least they show you're making your mark on a gang. You can flip and roll your vehicle while it's in the air.
I love the agency.
Oh, snap. I'm sorry. Crap. I forgot to post on here. You idiot. No, I forgot something.
Vehicles aren't just for transportation, Agent. They also make useful weapons and shielding. Agency vehicles are the most effective and distinctive as they evolve in line with your driving skills. Intel is downloading straight to your personal network, Agent. You can thank the peacekeepers for this.
Los Muertos are buried once and for all. The agency has begun regeneration of La Mugre, cleaning up the filth left by Garcia's scum, and renaming the district Green Bay as a mark of respect to one of the agency's founders. Agent, your initiative and ability are inspirational. Thanks to your deeds, the innocent need no longer live in constant fear of Los Muertos.
If the police don't stop shooting me, you know what?
Keep this up, Agent, and you're on your own.
He shot me.
Agent, those peacekeepers need your help.
All right, where I need to go.
Agent, the indicator on the left-hand side of your HUD shows the development of your core skills. Agility, driving, explosives, strength, and firearms.
Did I have to take a shortcut? Be on my way.
The more you explore the city heights and acquire agency agility supplements, the more you enhance your athletic abilities. Guns. New agency intel, agent. The Volk, the wolf, is a beast to be reckoned with. Tired of relentless fighting for poor pay and no recognition, hardened militia from all over Eastern Europe came together to put their skills to more profitable use, organized crime. The Volk brought with it a strong pack work ethic and a vast hoard of munitions and armored vehicles of war. The mob's wolves embrace strict military discipline and are experts in the use of firearms and explosives. They bolster their ranks with skilled illegal immigrants and use the rest as a disposable workforce. The Volk controls the entire industrial area of Pacific City, locally known as the Den. Agent. Look for an orange beam of light, agent. It's only visible through your HUD, and it marks a nearby agency supply point you should reclaim. Purple gates of light seen through your HUD are vehicle race markers, agent. Complete these races to increase your driving skills. The circles of light that appear to be floating in the sky are stunt markers projected onto your HUD for your convenience. Driving vehicles through stunt markers will increase your driving skills. Agency intelligence suggests ominous activity in the black market area to the south of the den. Remember, Agent, use the dossier to access the latest agency intel about the gangs and their locations.
Okay, guess I can't do that.
Cleared out of here. Yesterday's convoy to the building behind the quarry cliffs is no coincidence. Heads up, there's an agency supply point in enemy hands around here. That's the spirit. Your athletic skills are evolving in line with our projections, Agent. Your typical running speed has increased, and you can now jump to a height of around 20 feet.
This sucks. Go ahead.
The Shai Jen are superior foes, Agent, as you just learned. It is your sworn duty to protect the innocent, Agent. Show this scum you mean business. Flip a coin, Agent.
Prepare!
Time to die.
Look out!
Cover!
yourselves, I tell you. Scared?
Yes, I am.
What was that? You make me sick. Where did you get face me! I'll kill you.
I'm dying. Time to die.
You are trying my patience. Move! Incoming! Die! Take this! This. Move it. Go to hell! This is for you!
Fresh agency intel for you, Agent.
Yes! Oh, snap.
Thaddeus Oakley has taken an early retirement. That's the official line from the corporation. Of course, we know the reality. We also know that public faith in the message is failing and Shigen's recruitment rate is falling fast. Account closed.
Oh my goodness. That's got to be the luckiest thing. Never know with this game. I ain't gonna feed y'all them up. I'm done. And they said I only had a 33% chance. Success!
The agency uniform is designed to adapt to an evolving agent's requirements. Of special note is the advanced bioarmor that automatically regenerates when not in use. Attention, agent. Peacekeepers report that gang hit squads are heading your way. Careful, agent. Killing civilians slows down your skill advancement.
I ain't no cop killer. But don't push me.
Agency supply point that's in enemy hands. Look out for the orange beam of light visible only through your HUD. Look out, agent. Criminals up above.
Ah. Found it.
Your HUD shows how you're reporting the overperformance. The different colored markers emitting from dead criminals represent which skills are improving. Kings of a legend. threat above, Agent.
Splash.
Squads are bad news, Agent, but at least they show you're making your mark on a gang.
Get him. You want to mock me?
There's a lot of freak activity in this area, Agent. Investigate any suspicious buildings around here. Agency intelligence reports suspicious activity at the Institute of Research on the west side of the corridor's North Island. Keepers, Agent.
Die, you worthless piece of shit.
That's a low chance of success, Agent. Peacekeepers are on your side.
This is
it.
Hello, hello, hello. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Thanks. Crackdown. Going ham. Okay. Yeah, hiya. I gotta do that thing over again. Okay, I'ma kick it right here. Yo! Damn it. Alright, I'ma end it right here. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for tuning in. More Crackdown coming soon. Probably hit some more tomorrow that I'm not shitting up the sticks, but till then I will be, I don't know what I'm gonna put in next. Probably gonna put in Borderlands pre-sequel. I'm just probably gonna get that done and stuff. I may, you know what, I may, before I do the pre-sequel, I'm gonna do the Borderlands Telltale story. So thank you for tuning in. I appreciate it.